This is the MagnaPro OMT system. It comes with a control unit, a pillow applicator, and a body pad as standard. It has a carrying case that contains all of these. In the carrying case on the side, which can unzip, and you can actually take it with you when you travel, it's very handy that way, you can put the control unit, the pillow applicator, and the AC adapter, and then, as I said, you can take that with you. I have the pillow applicator connected to the system. There's a switch on the back that you turn on. Okay, and you hear a beep when it sounds. There are a set of switches on the back, and these switches control the sound. So the more switches you have pushed up, you can use a pen to push them up. The more switches you have pushed up, the louder the sound is on the system. So if you're hard of hearing, you may want it to put more of the control switches up. It comes preset with one switch, so you can actually hear the sound. If all of them are down, you can't hear anything. The back of the unit has two ports, A and B. Now these are important, very practical. Obviously if you plug something in a port, it should work. B only works if there's something in A. Right? If you want to take the pillow applicator with you, you're going to have to put it in A to make it work. So if you're only using one single applicator, whether it's the pen or the pillow or the whole body pad, it's got to be in A. Once something is in A, then anything that you put in B will also work as well. So if you put the pillow applicator over top of the body and you lay on the whole body pad, then you get a significant increase in intensity underneath the spot or the part of the body that you put the pillow applicator. The brainwave patterns are beta, which is alert consciousness, alpha, which is daydreaming, theta, which is light sleep, and delta, which is deep sleep. So each of these programs basically gears you towards those different brainwave patterns. And every one of them has essentially all four levels built into it, except for one. Program one brings you from beta, so it starts you off at beta, has you higher level of stimulation, and then gradually the frequencies decrease down into the theta, into the alpha range, into relaxation. That's why they have the heart here, that's why it's called circulation, makes you relax and improves the circulation. Program two is the sleeping program, as it's called, and it takes you from beta all the way down to delta. So delta is the deepest sleep, it's the most restorative sleep that we have. So it takes you gradually from the top level, beta, and then gradually steps you down through the time that the program runs down into delta. Program three is the energizing program. It's actually not energizing, they're all energizing. What this does is just makes you more alert. So this one starts you off at theta and then brings you back up to high beta. So it actually makes you really quite alert. So it's a good pick-me-up in the middle of the day, or if you're studying at the end of the day, or if you have a project to do and you want to be alert, then I would use program three to do that. Program four is my utility program. That's the one I use most of the time. It's got a lightning bolt. So this is the strongest program in the system. It's called the discomfort program or the pain program. It's not just for pain or discomfort, but that's why we use it, because it has the highest field intensities on the system. It's much higher, at least four times higher than all the other programs together. So one, two, three, and five are just about the same intensity, which is about a quarter of what we have with program four. So I will even use program four for sleep, because it's such a strong program, it takes you from beta down to theta. Well, theta is light sleep, so it's already going to make you sleepy. Personally, I have a very hard time reading when I'm laying on the MagnaPro, because it makes me sleepy. No matter which program I use, except maybe for three, it makes me sleepy. So program four is the one you're going to use most of the time. The other sets of buttons on here are the intensity buttons, and we'll go ahead and we'll pick a program. So let's pick program four. And program four will light up with three intensity buttons and three time buttons. So the time buttons or time lights are basically in 5-minute increments. When you turn the system on, it will flash. So press the start button here, and they'll start flashing. And as it's flashing, as 5 minutes gets used up, then that light will extinguish, and that will tell you then basically that you have 10 minutes left. So if you're laying on your system and you want to look over and see how much time you got left, because time on these systems often time goes slow. So you think it's gone a lot longer than it really has. And so it's nice to look over here and see how much time you actually have left in your program. You don't have to do the full 30 minutes. In fact, what I usually recommend is when people first start with it, is that you start with a default on four, or the default on any of these programs, and then gradually every 2 or 3 days increase the time intensity and the intensity. And you can change the time and intensity settings. Let's stop this. You can change the time and the intensity settings using the plus and minus button. So since program 4, okay, defaults to intensity 3 and 15 minutes, let's say we want to do 30 minutes. We press the plus button here, and it would increase the time. Allotments. Okay, it's actually running, so let's stop it. Okay, so press the plus button, and you can see that there are more lights go up until finally you hit all 30 minutes. You can decrease it. So if you decide to change the program, you can actually stop it and change the time or the intensity if you want to. So we can increase the intensity as well by pressing the plus button. All right, and you can go back and forth, okay, to whatever time and intensity you want. Okay, and then it'll run through its program. It'll beep when it's done. Now that's a given setting. You can use the defaults, and then you gradually increase the intensity and the time from the defaults about every 2 to 3 days. And I personally normally recommend that people do 2 treatments a day, about 30 minutes in the morning if you can, if you have the time, and then 30 minutes at night. And then, as I said, you can add the pillow applicator to a separate part of the body that you want extra attention to. If you don't need extra attention to any particular part of the body, then I would suggest you put it over your abdomen. That would help to treat your liver, your kidneys, your bowels, etc.